Well, how do you become an optometrist? So the way you become an optometrist is a particular path. So the first thing we'll do is finish undergraduate. And so most optometrists carry a bachelor's degree from a four-year university. And that bachelor's degree is typically in the sciences, but you can certainly have your bachelor's degree in whatever you've majored in. Once your bachelor's degree is complete, optometrists will then start optometry school, which is a four-year program at one of a few schools across the country. And when you start that program, it will take 4 years. And at the conclusion of those 4 years, when you're done with school, you'll take some board examinations. And most optometrists will also take a state exam as well, a state board exam, and some level of national board examination. More often, optometrists are choosing to do one-year residencies after that whole process is completed. And so those one-year residencies are kind of focused in certain parts within optometry, and that can be, for example, hospital-based optometric care. It can be pediatric optometric care. There's even geriatric optometric care, vision therapy, low vision, contact lenses. Gosh, there's a program that involves surgical care that's set up in a surgery center. So there's quite a number of one-year programs that are available once optometrists finish school to help further their technical skills. And then once you're in practice, optometrists will continue to take a variety of continuing education hours throughout the year to keep up their licensure, and those number of hours vary from state to state. So that allows us to stay on top of what is new and what are the new developing trends and treatment options for different programs.